everyone here and welcome to my channel Graphic For You. Today I'm going to show you how to create a particle animation like this in After Effects. In this tutorial I use Trapcode Particular plugin. It's very easy and let's get started. First I'll add new composition. I'll make it Full HD, frame rate 60 and duration 10 seconds, then hit OK. Go to Layer, New Solid, and I'll name it Particular. Then press OK. Go to Effect, Trap Code, Particular. OK, and here we go. OK, now I'll go to Designer and press Presets here. And now we have single system presets and also multiple system presets. OK. In multiple system presets we have backgrounds and also explosive 17 items, okay, and also fireworks. You can add fireworks also and motion graphics, okay, nature. Okay, and we have also smoke and fire. I think it's very realistic fire. Okay, or fluid as we can see, and also we have text. Okay, but today we will add a background. And I'll choose this one. Okay, now go to apply and press apply, and here we go. If I want to change this color, so if I go here and go to color over life, see nothing, just these points. Okay, so let me back again. Okay, now I'll go to show system. We have master system and system 2 and system 3. Let me close system 2 and 3 and go to master system. Go to particle, add stars, make it oval life, and see. Now we change these colors. Okay, and also you can choose any color you want as you like. Okay, like this one, and let me copy it. Okay, so now I'll go to system 2, I'll open it, see the difference. Okay, click on system 2 and let me go to add stars and make it over life, open color over life and paste and see. Okay, now I'll go to system 3. Okay, click on system 3, but now we have with auxiliary. Okay, go to particle also and change add stars to over life and paste and see. Now we change all colors here. Okay, okay, so this is our tutorial today. So if you like it, don't forget like, share, subscribe, and goodbye.